come talk about you and me, young boy. Then you come back to me. Come on, little baby, let's rock a little bit tonight. Ooh, let's take it away the sugar, let's shake it up tonight.
Sausalito God Manchester. Sounds like everything's reopening now, thanks to Scooby for his update. As I said, it sounds like the road is reopening, but the traffic was being diverted away back at the M11 at Junction 13. Accident on the M1 now blocking the southbound side at Junction 11, which is Luton. You're being diverted via the slip roads. Lulu says it's a 4-mile queue on the approach. Heading south on the A34, lorry's broken down near the turn for Beeden, south of East Ilsley. That's just before you get to the M4 at Junction 13. Vehicle fire on the M25, still there, anti-clock. Junction 17 to 16, that's from Maple Cross through to the M40. Now it's two lanes closed with queues back to the M1, which is Junction 21. M25 clockwise was blocked at Junction 28, the A12. The accident's been cleared, still one lane closed. London-bound M3, still slow to Junction 4, Farnborough, after an accident in the roadworks which partly blocked the road. Good news from the road between Aberystwyth and Machynlleth.
Hey, you've done it again.
That'll teach you. The A487, north of Talabont, all open again, thanks, Kevin. 03700 100 200.
Look, the windows have missed it.